And that was hopeful, not anger.
Thank you. That's what I think. People always say angry, and I'm like passionate, and I feel like I'm like the cheerleader. Like, come on, we can do this. People, we've got this. Rise up. You know what's been happening to you. You know what the truth is. Stop suspecting it and go into the fact that it is a fact. Okay, let's operate from a point of fact at this point. Not that I get so many people, most especially American media, likes to do this to me. So you feel this way. No, I didn't tell you how I felt about it. I told you today the sky was blue in Los Angeles. I did not tell you, wow, I feel really great or horrible that the sky was blue. The sky is blue. So it's like gaslighting, and they do it individually. And cult members, cult structural societies, what they mistake is that they, you know, in the movies, and I grew up in one, I would know. I have like a PhD in that. But how I diagnose it in the U.S., I'll take that as my test model, is that, you know, where they always get it wrong in films, literature, this and that, is that it's portrayed as like this Svengali where everyone's just kind of nodding and it goes about in their drone-like way. It's not quite like that. There is the, you know, the authoritarian. But then it's up to every single member of every single cult, micro or macro, to cross-hypnotize at all times. And if one person, say me, say you, say Larry Elder, say the punk weirdo that's like yelling truth from under a bridge, whoever you listen to, stands up and is like, no, we're not having this. You know what is true. And you just say it, and you take it on the chin for saying it. I've certainly taken it on the chin, like in every other part of my body. Like, don't say it. I'm like, but you all know it. And what my enemies and your enemies, I'm guessing, fundamentally don't understand are my motivations, maybe yours. I have no skin in this game other than the fact that I can't, other than the fact that I worked my ass off to stay just relevant enough worldwide as an actress so I could life hack their system, so I could gain access to their cameras and microphones, and I could fuck them in the ass with no lubrication. Here I am. Nice to meet you, Dave.